Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to use Magnifier app on your iOS devices. So first of all, swipe left on your home screen to your app library. And then from here, tap the search bar and type in Magnifier. Tap on the app to open it up. Now move your iPhone camera over what you want to magnify. You can zoom in or out by dragging this slider right or left respectively. If you want to adjust the focus, simply tap on the screen. Moreover, you can swipe up on the controller to access these features. With these options, you can change the brightness, adjust the contrast, add a color filter, and even turn on your flashlight. To save or share the image, just tap the shutter button. Now you can explore this image further without having to hold your iPhone over the area you're zoomed in on. Tap the share button in the upper right corner to simply save or share the image if you want to. You can also take multiple shots by tapping on this multi-shot button and then tap the shutter button to take your shots. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.